and Dollar Dog Wednesdays. At every Wednesday Pitt baseball game, the Sodexo concession stand will be selling hot dogs for just $1.
You know that chick that used to dance a lot? Every night she'd be on the floor shaking what she got.
Oh, yeah. positive night that we've had so far this spring. I was just down at Virginia Tech last night. It was 27.
Come on, Jonas!
Oh.